Have you ever been trapped inside your house by a bunch of zombies with nothing but a chest full of potatoes? Sounds stupid, but we can help you. There's a pretty simple fix. Grab those potatoes and go to your blast furnace. Then, just throw some in and you can wait a bit. That potato will start getting insanely hot until it becomes so hot, it's a bomb. Trust me, it works. Anyways, when you take those outside, the next time you're fighting zombies, you can blow them up quickly. They're great and all, but be careful before you blow yourself up. In that case, we can't help you and we're not responsible. Just don't be stupid.